So I've got the crumb coat on, and now I just have to pop it in the fridge, and then I will put the full layer on, and then I will put on the fondant Legos. Final coat of icing on. I think this is the smoothest cake I've done, but it's only the third one. It obviously could be smoother, but I'm putting fondant stuff on it, so I'm not that worried about it. So this is what it looks like. I'm proud of it. It's just a round tip. That's what I want to do because I have this bowl of sprinkles and I did this mix, and then I'm going to roll them the sides of the cupcakes in it, so it'll have like a border of the sprinkles, and then I'm going to have a Lego block on top. Thank you. that was the last of the 24 cupcakes, and this is what the other half looked like. Very pleased with how these are coming out. Now I just have to put a little Lego block on top, and then I'll be done.